Hello, my name is Elena Lukaki and I am a forester. I live in Thessaloniki and I work in Homeotech since 2013. Homeotech is a private company that undertakes regional, national and international projects. Its main areas of expertise are forest engineering, environmental management, natural resources protection and development, and GIS applications and cartography. During the last 6.5 years, I have worked in several projects related to forest cadastre, forest management, climate change adaptation and mitigation, protected areas management, and management of invasive alien species. At the moment, from the 10th of February till the 8th of April, I am seconded in Warsaw in the Earth Observation Department of Space Research Center of Polish Academy of Sciences. Here, I work on the task 2.5, existing models customization, evaluation, validation, considering logical aspects. Professor Editha Wozniak is my supervisor during my work here. At the moment, we are analyzing net primary productions in order to gain valuable information about carbon sequestration trends around Europe. The analysis is performed in terms of species, marginality categories, and environmental conditions. The methodology was mainly developed by Ms. Editha Wozniak and Mr. Lambros Papalambros during his secondment here. The whole experience helped me a lot to improve my knowledge in raster analysis and to further improve my working skills in general. It gave me also the opportunity to become familiar with a different culture, meet new people and exchange ideas with them. I would like to thank all the personnel of Earth Observation Department for their help and their valuable advices during my secondment here. Special thanks to Editha for her guidance and our productive conversations.